messieurs, et bienvenue chez Bugatti. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Geneva and welcome to Bugatti. This year we celebrate our 110th anniversary. We have seen glorious times in the past, but also surpassed challenges. And this is what made us who we are today. It's a privilege on one hand side, but it's also a responsibility for our future. And in fact, on our today's cars, we have the best elements of the most iconic cars of our past. Like high performance and easiness to drive, luxury and comfort, elegance and design. And if we speak about design for Bugatti, then we have to speak about Jean Bugatti, who is the firstborn son of Ettore Bugatti. He had some good ideas and he was ahead of his time. He was very good in proportions and aerodynamics. And in fact, he was the designer of the Bugatti Atlantic, a beauty and a true legend also today, and a source of inspiration also for us as Bugatti. But before I continue, please have a look at this video. Achim Anscheid, our director of design, and Etienne Salome, the one who designed this wonderful car. Very well done, gentlemen. Thank you very much. La Voiture Noire is more than the celebration of our 110th anniversary, and it's also more than a modern interpretation of the Bugatti Atlantic. The Voiture Noire is a beauty on its own. It's a car which we love from the first sight, and we call it the ultimate Gran Turismo.